Right now, Henderson police are investigating a deadly crash. This happened this morning near St. Rose Parkway and Raiders Way. Police say the driver of a Dodge Challenger hit and killed a pedestrian. That driver did stay on scene and did not show any signs of impairment. Now let's get to a crime alert.